A dramatic scene in Ballard today as a car crashed into a branch of the Seattle Public Library. Now, thankfully, nobody was hurt. This happened at 56th Street and 22nd Avenue. The Seattle Fire Department says that everyone inside the car walked away unharmed, that no one inside the building was hit. The wall will have to be checked for some stability issues. Right now, there's no word on any cause of the crash or any possible charges.